the field. Second half of the season. All you have to do is get up and dance and make some noise whenever you hear this music. Theater. You know, so much of the music we hear today is pre-programmed electronic disco. We never get a chance to hear master blues men practicing their craft. By the year 2006, the music known as the blues will exist only in the classical record department of your local public library. And so this afternoon, while we still can, let us welcome from Ann Arbor, Michigan, Eric Becker and his blues band. Freshmen, let's hear some noise down on the north end zone. Where are you? Let's hear it. Sophomores, can you top that? Come on. Come on, junior class, where are you? Let's hear some noise. Okay, seniors, your turn. Let's hear it. Union Marching Band.
Alex Miller, what brings you to the Michigan games to watch and be with the Michigan band?
I really prefer to watch the band at the half. That's what I really want to watch.
Okay, very good. Well, you were a member of the Michigan band for how long? Was it 6 years?
Well, I think it was 6 or 7 years. I was a very slow student.
You played, what was your instrument?
Snare drum in the marching band and bassoon in the concert band.
I was a bassoon player, too.
Oh, were you? Well, all double reed players are a little nutty.
How about giving us a cheer?
Yuba! Go Bam!
Gentlemen, presenting the Michigan Marching Band. Today, the Michigan Marching Band leads off with the musical excitement of earth, wind, and fire. Rock that! We'll be right back. show concludes with the mellow sound of a group called Sheriff. Eric Becker leads the Michigan Marching Band in When I'm With You.
can do that.
Thank you.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is a momentous occasion. Carl Graventine, announcer for the University of Michigan Marching Band, will now suck on a helium balloon. Carl, let's hear your voice before the helium inhalation.
And now the amazing helium-filled grape.
Get a good bit there, Carl.
Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to welcome you here this afternoon to Michigan Stadium for this, the final meeting of A Little More. Oh, I love it.
More.
Ladies and gentlemen, presenting the 225-member Michigan Marching Band. And take the field.
I think we can safely say that Carl is now a helium addict. Back to the studio.
Psychology and Psychic Phenomena. Doctor, can you tell us what's happening here?
Well, yes, pal. First of all, you had those 225 full torso vaporous apparitions. Now, generally, you don't see that kind of behavior in a major band. And when they played, they created a condition not unlike the Philadelphia mass turbulence of 1947. And that is what's bringing about the return of these other spirits. Something about the structural ironwork of this stadium is attracting them here. This really could get bad.
I'm a little fuzzy about this whole good-bad thing, Doctor.
Well, Carl, with the stadium acting as a superconductive antenna, we could be talking about a disaster of biblical proportions. The end of the world. Real wrath of God stuff.
Suggest we do.
What you need to do, I think, is call in a professional team specializing in paranormal investigations and eliminations.
Well, who do you suggest we call, Doctor?
That's a good question. I have no idea.
I do. Okay, students, you must know. All together now, ready? Who are you going to call?
Empty your heads. Everybody, don't think of anything. particle flow, but how, Doctor?
You must create a wave of energy which travels the only way.
A wave of energy? Okay, North End Zone, you got us into this. You can get us out. But the wave has to be counterclockwise. When it starts in the North End Zone, it has to move toward the press box and continue around. Hold on, here we go. Ready? One, two.
It would seem that many of you perhaps know what's coming. If not, you're in for a treat. We feature our percussion section in a Michigan tradition. Ladies and gentlemen, Temptation. Hawaiian War Chant.